गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर शुभेंद्र शेखर श्रीवास्तवा, ऑर्थोपेडिक सर्जन, जय श्री राम। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड यूनिक टॉपिक लाइक स्विमर्स इच। स्विमर्स इच इज कॉमनली रिफर्ड एज लेक इच, डक इच और सर्केरियल इच। इट इज कॉल्ड सर्केरियल इच बिकॉज सर्केरियल मीन्स लार्वा फॉर्म्स ऑफ पैरासाइट। नाउ इन दिस इट इज अ शॉर्ट टर्म इम्यून रिएक्शन ऑकरिंग इन द स्किन ऑफ ह्यूमंस दैट हैव बीन इन्फेक्टेड बाय लार्वा ऑफ ए फ्लैट वर्म पैरासाइट कॉल्ड सिस्टोसोम। पैरासाइट एक्सीडेंटली पेनिट्रेट्स द स्किन ऑफ ए ह्यूमन होस्ट एंड डाई विद इन द स्किन बिकॉज इट कैन नॉट कंटिन्यूज इट्स लाइफ साइकिल इन ह्यूमंस एंड रिक्वायर्स इट्स नॉर्मल होस्ट लाइक डक, वॉटर बर्ड लाइक डक। Now, inflammatory immune reaction results in itchy spots and raised papules. Now, we will talk about sign symptom. So, firstly, tingling and burning sensation and itching of the skin, the patient will complain in OPD for tingling, burning and itching of the skin. And we can see on the patient small reddish pimples and small blisters. Now, next question is there. Can swimmers itch be spread from person to person? So answer is swimmer's itch is not contagious, do not spread from person to person. Now next question is, who is at risk? Larva are more likely to be present in shallow water. Anyone who swims or wades in infected water is at risk. Children are most often affected because they tend to swim or play in the shallow water. So we will talk about management. In management, first point is this, because it is a self-limiting problem, most of the cases we saw it resolved by itself. So as management, we will suggest for topical creams, like we will use corticosteroid topical cream, then apply cold compression to the affected area. Then bathe in Epsom salt or baking soda. Then use an anti-itch lotion. And we will give suggestion to patient, try not to scratch. It may cause secondary bacterial infection. Then next question is, what can be done to reduce the risk of this disease? So do not swim in the area where swimmer's itch is a known problem. Then second point is, do not swim near marshy area where snails are commonly found. Snails are secondary host for this parasite. Then third suggestion is, towel dry or shower immediately after leaving the water. Then fourth point is, do not attract birds near the shallow water, example by feeding them, because the human beings can get infection of this parasite from birds, water birds or duck. So last point is, encourage health official to post signs on shorelines where swimmers itch is a current problem. So in this topic we discussed about swimmers itch today. And thanks for watching. Thank you so much. Jai Shri Ram.